find Hector. I'm on my way.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
Tracking you, VH. Looks like you're in the bowels of Sanctuary. Get ready for a right powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary's spewing spores like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning it, but I seen it. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see Sanctuary like this. That overblown bastard hit the bind up her into, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tent.
Enough. And stay down.
To mass produce the antidote. If you do not stop Hector from releasing the gas, he will cause a planetary mass extinction. I figured we had at minimum 6 or 7 years before something like that.
Whoa.
Freaks in my armory? That's it! I'm not selling his soldiers any more weapons!
Vine decor, but the last thing my bar needs is a bunch of mindless freaks who can't keep their tentacles to themselves. Unless they're willing to pay for it.
The Raiders are the only thing that ever brought this war-torn planet a shred of peace. Pandora's not perfect, but it deserves better.
Hey, this antidote stuff is really working. I think I can walk again. My stocks feel great. Just kidding. All right. And after the Vault Hunter takes sanctuary, we're leaving Pandora. For real this time.
Yeah, we better. Y'all promised me on my next birthday we'd be on some weird-ass planet with, like, seven moons and crazy old critters and cupcake mountains. Maybe I'll get a
better one. Oh, he's for help. That's it. I'm going up there.
Don't you let that get cold, mister.
true. Filthy raiders, I will steal from you.
Hunter, get back!
You're too late. My roots have grown into the heart of this city, and next, all of Pandora.
Change of plans, Vault Hunter. We have to get out of here. I'll contain the infection. Get me some iridium. There's a big cache nearby.
Will turn to mulch.
Vault Hunter, I need all the iridium you can carry. Hurry!
My spores will rain down over this land.
Bring the iridium to me!
You've lost. This ship is mine. The key is mine. Pandora is mine.
Sorry about this, killer. It's the only way. Trust me.
You finally stood your ground, Firehawk. But it's too late.
That map!
You Vault Hunters, so blind. I've seen the true purpose of the map. It leads to power you can't possibly imagine.
What the hell?
Sanctuary is part of me now. The Vault map is part of me. You can't destroy me without losing them both. Your dream dies with me. What? What do you think you're doing?
Making the call.
No!
Lilith!
She's alive!
Lil, are you okay?
Yeah. It's gone.
Lilith, that was awesome! Yeah!
Street Sanctuary.
Is the freaky tree man dead?
Hey, Roland would have done the same thing.
Worth it!
Holy crap, I'm so jealous. I wanted to blow up that ship forever! I'm cool.
I calculated that there was an 86.4% chance that Sanctuary would have exploded as soon as it reached escape velocity. Perhaps I should have shared that with you sooner?
Sanctuary, the map, everything's gone!
Hey, you made the call. We're all still here, nothing else matters.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
So, what now?
There, Hector showed me the map. I saw the vaults. Connected somehow, part of something bigger. I don't know what it means. Look, we may have lost the map, but we never needed it before. We have to find the vaults before they fall into the wrong hands. We have got to keep searching. And that means leaving Pandora. But I can't go with you. Not yet. Someone has to rebuild the Raiders. We need new blood. New badasses if we're gonna be ready for the next fight. Find the vaults. No matter how far it takes you, no matter what happens, you will always be Crimson Raiders!
Well, old Sanctuary went out in a way that would have made Scooter happy. Killing a big-ass tree! That was a nice speech back there, Lil. Really tugged at the old heartstrings. But why is it that you're really staying here?
That vault map's still out there, Ellie. And when I find it, then I can leave Pandora.
I'ma hold you to that, Stringbane.
I don't know why the Iridians built the vaults, but they're the key to learning about Sirens. I'll never stop looking for them.